In a while, you meet someone whose lust for life absolutely inspires you. I met such a person this week when I stopped a man pumping a hand bike down Route 66.
My name is Norberto De Angelis. I come from Parma, Italy.
Norberto is biking the length of Route 66 from Chicago to Los Angeles and has been on the road for a month.
I think about 50, 40 miles per day. Depends the traffic, depends the hill, depends the weather. My arms are good now. My arms are, they feel good. I hope so.
They better feel good to make it the rest of the 2,448 miles of Route 66. But Norberto loves a challenge. He was a professional athlete in Italy before he was paralyzed while working with poor people in Africa.
I remember nothing about my accident because I'm staying in coma for some time, for maybe 2 months. It's very hard because too much ill. And I don't like the town because too much traffic and too much risk.
He wants to inspire people on this epic journey. Inspire them to get outside and enjoy life.
If someone, disabled people see me, maybe they improve for his life because I need a sport. I want a sport. I want to do sport. And I like if other people take this example for stay out of the home, no more, and
just go outside, do it.
Exactly. Hi guys, thank you a lot for everything.
Chris Howell, NewsOn6.com.